set up for Wade, saved by Mo, rebound, score! Doug Weight with his first NHL goal.
When Doug Weight scored his first goal, his future teammate John Tavares was in diapers.
Backhand shot, score! John Tavares has his first NHL goal.
These two seemingly opposite individuals quickly crafted a friendship.
Before the draft, when I came in for my visit, and I met with a lot of the staff from a lot of the organization, but then I also got to meet Doug, and you know, we ended up rooming together at training camp.
Near the end in Saskatchewan, I think we started talking about coming back and getting things going, and he just mentioned that he's got to go back to the hotel, and I said, well, he's getting on his feet and looking for a place. Just we got an extra room, and my family loved it, and it really just was a no-brainer after 4 or 5 weeks that we just make it last.
All right, we're going to keep going here. That was our best one. We had the chance. Get some momentum.
The American Weight and Canadian Tavares created their own border war, even wagering on this year's World Juniors.
John just made a bad bet. He just it happens.
Well, I originally won the original bet, and I got a little cocky.
You did.
Told my boys we're going to win the final. I guess obviously the bet was to wear the opposing country's jersey with whoever won, and I lost the bet. Fair bet.
And it hurt.
And it definitely hurt.
These guys have a give-and-take relationship.
To me, it's him and guys that are young. I mean, they're teammates of mine. They're equals. Some of the jokes I don't understand. I think what's going on, and I can't play Xbox, but they keep me young.
The Young Islanders team has an established leader for the present, one who's willing to pass on his knowledge to the future.